Signal is stronger than ever before.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you looking for a fight, fuckhead?
Easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?
You have my wolfsbane. Good. I'm sure it was not an easy task. Wait, I've got something for you. You've earned it.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. You found binoculars. Great. They will come in handy for sure. Here's your reward. Not too much, but I can also show you a glass eye trick. Oh, not interested? Whatever.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Here, please, take this. My own recipe. It disinfects, improves coagulation, and boosts wound healing process.
Away. This doesn't concern. Kidding me? Yeah, you fucked up. God damn it! This is it for you!
You were one of those brain eaters.
Come in.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket. He hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while, I promise.
Come on.